My son, Paul, must be very frightened right now. I know I'm frightened for him. So to the people who took him, I don't care why you did this, but I ask as a mother that you think of your own children or of the child that you once were and set my boy free. Thank you.
My son has disappeared. Her mother should cry for her son.
All right, enough. Let the lady through. Let's go.
Miss Getty, what about her son?
Cry for her son.
Miss Getty, I'm Magistrate Corvo. I'm the lead investigator. Would you please follow us?
Miss Getty, come on. Come. Tell us more. You said you have the money.
Please, Miss Getty.
You okay?
They want me to cry? Is that it?